I think I'm gonna go back to my place soon, just to make sure that I can find my way back. Anything? No? Didn't. So, yeah, I'm gonna go back now and try and follow a different direction. So maybe I'm not gonna hit this mine again. Mine shaft, one, whatever it's called. Where did I come from? Yeah, maybe. Yeah, I think I came from here. I haven't really been down here, so probably not there. Yeah. This is gonna take forever to get back. Did I come from down here? I think I came from in there. What's down here actually? I need some more torches. Whoops. I'm gonna get a lot of weird things from this. Not very much down here. I hear a skeleton somewhere. Does this lead to anything? There has been a bit of lava here. So maybe I'm down at layer 11. I shouldn't be that low. Well, going back a bit more. Just so I don't get lost. That would really suck not to be able to get back. Where did I come from? Probably up here. This is the only way I can go. Didn't really expect it to be this huge. I came from down there, but I wanna see where this leads. I should probably mark it, that place where I came from. But whatever. Okay, so this leads into the ravine again. Oops. I think I saw something green. Oh, that was just down there. Can I get up from here? Yeah. Okay, so that just leads around and then I can go back a bit more. I'm mostly just trying to make this a bit secure to walk around. So when I'm finally gonna go get all the iron and coal, then it would be a bit more safe. Yeah, that's, well, wasn't really anything there. The only thing I'm pretty sure of is that it's that way my house is. Yeah. I have no idea where. Okay, so this was the place where I went up to look a bit around, where the biome changed it. So that's not really the right way. Wow, I'm now I'm completely lost again. Where did I come from? Did I come from down there? and walked up that way, maybe. That sounds about right. Yeah, this was the ravine I marked off. And this isn't really safe. Need one more. So I'm kinda halfway back to my home. So I guess I can go bit down and see what's around here. See how deep I can get down. Not really that deep. Not really anything. Not even any iron or coal. Yeah. That's that bit. That's not really that much compared to what I have found. So I came from over here, I guess. And there's probably a place where I can go to the surface right around here. Oh, that's dangerous. Huh. Maybe I should block that off, but it shouldn't really be any problem as there's only one black hole. Did I go this way before? Yeah, now I'm getting really lost. Now I'm starting to get turned around for some weird reason. Seems like that's a bit dark over there. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, I didn't really explore this that much. And this is just going around in circles. So not really anything exciting there. And I just needed some food. Okay, so where did I make a wrong turn? What's down here? This is going pretty far down. Don't have any more coal. That's a bit of a problem. I'm not really seeing anything. Oh, that's something. Four pieces, that should be enough. I don't really like to stand in that open spot, so I'm just gonna go over here when I'm doing stuff. I like to be in the light. I thought I saw some light over here, but I guess that's just my computer being weird with Minecraft. Okay, so I think this is about the place I could see from the outside. Okay, that's a skeleton. Come here. Ooh, perfect. So, anything that's gonna drop down on my head, I wouldn't be that nice if there was. Okay, this is looking like something I have been. Yeah, I was up there and looked down here. Creeper. I'm getting better. Now I'm just running around and getting some torches placed. Not really looking after any monsters. It seems like the most of the monsters was around that ravine. So I'm not really sure why there's not that many over here. Yeah, this is really a big place with only one torch left. So I guess I have to mine a bit more coal. There we go, 7. Whoops. A bit more whoops. Okay. So I saw a little pathway over here. This is kinda confusing with all the light now. Where I have been and where I haven't been. Whoops, creeper. Where did he go exactly? Wow. I hate when there's a little block that I can't get around. And I'm not that smart that I'm thinking of jumping. About 4 hits, I think. That's kind of lot. But I guess when you have the knockback thing, then it's probably not that hard. Okay, I'm hearing monsters everywhere right now. Creeper! And this should be safe here. Have I been up here? Don't think so. Yeah, this is really a big place. There was a creeper down there, but I don't really care. Okay, this is a bit unsafe. The creeper down there can't really get up here because of the current, so. Yeah, I should take this first. Oh, god damn it. Stupid blocks in my way. Okay, so spider over here. And that's probably also a problem. Maybe that's just gonna kill itself. And it cannot get up here. Is that sand? So up here is a bit of an ocean. Oh, what? It's daytime, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, my house is right over there, and the entrance is there. So that's one way to get down here, I guess. I kind of want to get those kills, but I don't really know where it's safe to go down. Whoops, didn't see that one. Okay, two monsters. Whoops. Great. At least it didn't come up here. That was a great time. Whoa, that, okay. A lot of monsters right now. I'm gonna leave. I'm down 4 food bars and down to 1.5 heart, so I should probably not take that fight. No food or anything, so I guess the best thing to do right now is just to get back to my house if I could find the right way. Why is there a mushroom on that tree? That's definitely mine. Gimme. Gimme my mushroom. Yeah, this is not really helping me. Squitch, do they respawn? I'm not even sure. I should probably just check that before I kill them. It would be a bit sad if I couldn't get any squids around here. So, yeah. So I guess that was a good trip the second time, where I could actually get a bit down before I die. And I learned that Endermans are nothing to mess with. So yeah, that's great. And yeah, I think that's it for this episode. I'm gonna get some food and get my health back, and then I am probably gonna do something else next time. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.